genocide. As a Muslim, I can tell you, it's forbidden. It's forbidden. When the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he heard about a woman who was killed in battle, accidentally. Or maybe it wasn't accidentally. He heard it and he was furious. That I thought I could speak easily, but can't. So I worked in Palestine for quite some time. Never in these conditions. God, how could there be conditions like this? God forgive us, protect us, oh, please. But I did experience what it's like a little bit with normal life. I went to Al-Aqsa and stopped every time. Every time. I almost missed my birds every time, once I did. Because the guards had to check and check and check and check and check and check. If we drove anywhere, there's roadblocks, checkpoints. Everywhere. Everywhere. And you can wait for hours. How long do you take to go to Schiphol if you're going somewhere?
45 minutes.
45 minutes. 45 minutes. I said, I want to go with you next time. My friends who travel, and there's not many who can travel, it's only some people who can travel, they have to go 24 hours ahead of time. 24 hours. You get stopped at a checkpoint. You're searched. Your car is taken apart. Your bags are taken apart. They're checked for explosives. Not once, 50 times. You're questioned again and again and again and again and again. And you go on. And now you have a little tag on your luggage. And that means stop you everywhere. Every few yards, once you're finally in the airport, you're stopped again, searched, humiliated in front of people, except it's a way of life there. And everywhere you go, you find Palestine people who are friendly and good mood. You walk into a house, the first conversation always, always is, where is the danger now? What's going on? They say, the cousins who are now bombing and killing and murdering 30,000 people? What about the people that are buried? Where are those numbers? Where are those numbers? What do you think, 100,000, 200,000? Where is enough? When is it enough? And we're sitting here where maybe every one of us are crying inside our hearts every day, or out of our eyes. We have to do more. We have to call Rutte. We have to call the Burgomaster,